Something's breaking through!
Through the wall!
Run your way! Something's breaking through!
There are a lot of drugs around here!
breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall!
Yeah.
breaking through the wall!
Yeah.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singer?
I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here. So that's how you get down here. That's how you get down here. So that's how you get down here. What's that up there? I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
So that's how you get down here. that up there? So that's how you get down here. So that's how you get down here. What's that up there? So that's how you get down here. Yeah! Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. Father, take a look at this. What's that over there?
Boy.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Another.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the World Serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight
them. You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
I see something up there. Yeah.
did it!
What's that over there?
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming.
What's that over there?
Hey, wait for me!
What's the poison?
Still here.
Guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Can we keep moving? All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He's just one man.
Atreus!
Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. That's here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up, I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, Doomber. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What'll it be? What you need.
You need everything you shoot, am I right?
Anything else for you? What you need, kid? You know, being small like us, that's natural armor. Less to hit. What's it gonna be? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
As long as you don't break nothing.
Adequate.
Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry. Aw, I didn't even see this here.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Can we get out of this place?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so. In there. That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here. What's through here?
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Roger, to the left! It's coming back down again! Yes!
Roger, on the right!
Wait there.
It's coming back down again!